I apologize, dear viewers. Apologize, dear viewers, my internet. No, that's fair. That's fair. So what do I get for being greedy with the butterfly that they're defending? That's their butterfly. I get that. I don't like it, but I get that. At least I didn't have a whole bunch to worry about losing. Try this again. Very carefully. Okay, now that's done. That should save me for a second. Ow. Sir. Why? What did I do to you? Doing it. Push the button. Sir. Sir. Elbrus was here. That's a terrifying thought. Ergo fragment. Is a resplendent variety. Sir, that is a cane. At least they have those daggers. Sir? There is a pillar in your way. Was for kicking me. I don't know what we're doing. Well, sir, that is a cane, not a stabbing device. You could argue that a cane is a stabbing device, but I mean, that's not what we're here. We're not juggling and arguing semantics. We're questioning things. What is that noise? Oh, it's him. I busted the Falcon Eyes. Hi. Hi. I'm guessing they're workshop technicians. Goodies. Hey, did somebody say no? No. Get out. Get out. No. Sorry, just arguing with myself. Moving on. Gentlemen. Sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt. Oh. That's why I'm an idiot. And this circles back around the box. Circles back around. Well, there's only one reason why I would do that.
bosses.
Okay, so, back to the crowd, we can turn in that box.
You made the right choice. Lady Antonia is completely cured. She is so happy. I don't even know how to thank you. I know now what a glorious feeling it is to wish for the happiness of someone you care for. Perhaps it's presumptuous for a puppet to call that feeling love. I am happy enough just to protect her as best I can. Thank you for saving her. And for guiding me through this emotion. No matter what fate brings,
serving welcome.
This is
I shall open it.
No matter what,
serving welcome.
Sweet. Well, it looks like there's gonna be some grinding to do.
I always welcome.
Ah, thank you for coming. I was going a bit stir crazy, as the poets say, cooped up in the hotel. Why don't I read the contents? I'm sick and tired of reading conversations between society's elite. Hide these, kill that, steal those. It's all the same. And the people who want them deciphered act as if it's the end of the world if they can't read them immediately. Tiresome. I am a simple, albeit brilliant man. Solving the code is what makes me happy. And with a friend at my side, what more is there to wish for? Perhaps sometimes I share too much. Thank you for listening. A little extra for you in there, my friend.
Find the cave blocked off by the metal bars in a barren swamp, the reward at the end of the road. Hermit's Cave. Old man went crazy after losing his family, locked himself from there to pray. Strange it says to hear about such a medieval sounding story in Krat, but one thing's clear. It's a good place to hide treasure.